It's Bible trivia time. In the book of Exodus, who did Moses drown by closing the Red Sea? Was it A, Pharaoh, B, the Israelites, or C, the Egyptians? It was C, the Egyptians. Exodus is full of adventure and excitement. I really recommend that you go and take a read.